So the question that I have for everyone is, do we really care enough about future generations to take the same risks that we took in 2009 to save the financial system? So in the next couple of years, with regards to climate finance, and this is true for the sector of climate change as a whole, I would like to see us take more risks. I would like to see us take more risks to do the work that we need to do to save the planet, to ensure our own survival. And I would really like us to also focus on the opportunities that exist within that, not just the doom and the gloom of climate change. How are we going to take more risks? How do we work together and collaborate closer to ensure that we are also de-risking the opportunities that are currently before us? How do we bring the risks down? And finally, how do we sort of remove the barriers in the space in terms of the disjointedness that exists? The fact that we all work in silos, we're not talking to each other, data and information isn't being shared. How are we thinking about how we want to define the problem and communicate it, not individually in our own spheres, but really together as an inclusive community?